shot with him.
I ain't about to keep sitting right there on my shit making hits, bro. I'm about to go spin that drink, bro. I'm trying to go slide, bro.
How we about to get up there?
What's up with Kales?
You know he not with that shit, bro. Well, you know he not gonna be with that shit, dude.
I'm not gonna tell him, nigga. I'm about to tell him I'm gonna go see some bitches. You know he gonna wanna go with bitches.
Stop, man. Man, I guess. I mean, come on, bro. I guess, bro.
Call him.
I'm about to call him.
What's up, big boy? Man, that shit, man. Cooling, man. Rolling my J. What's up?
Me and Trent right here around the way and shit. We trying to push up on us. We got these vibes and shit. We about to go pull up. We trying to push up on.
You right there by the Ho Chi? Say less. I'm about to be right there. Fool. Give me 5 minutes. These bitches better not be no ducks, neither.
Stop playing, man. Nah, she's nice, very nice.
Is that the ET? Very good.
They are pressure. You know I love her. Stop playing so much, man.
Y'all said it's right up the street, right to the left.
Yeah, make this left right here.
This is not answering, bro.
For real?
Yeah. What the fuck? Hey, Trent, welcome me to the front right quick. Did you see you, man? We just walk in the front door or something. I don't know.
Yeah, what is it? Just wait right here?
Right here.
All right.
Now y'all niggas don't got nothing to say?
I don't know, man. If anything
that's
happened...
That's for me, bro. I was tweaking, bro.
Fool, what happened to going to see some bitches, fool?
We can still go see the bitches, fool.
Fool, you got niggas shooting at us for what?
That's not for, bro. I was tweaking shit, bro.
Fool, y'all ain't even think about how this shit about to affect me, bro.
I was tweaking, bro. My bad. Well, if anything happened, I'm going to tell them you ain't had nothing.
Fool, that shit's sick, fool. We could have just died.
Me, bro.
And y'all knew if y'all told me the fucking truth, I wouldn't have took y'all.
Take the fault on that, bro. That's my fault, bro. I was tripping. I was tweaking out.
Shit's sick, fool.
DC is what we know. It's crazy. It's a cutthroat environment. You see all kinds of shit that you're not supposed to see. Like, the way we are, that's why people who not from where we from say that we might act stuck up or we may come across as arrogant. It's not even that, it's that we always gotta protect ourselves. We always at war. And you hate feeling like that.
Atlanta, here I come. Here I come.